Hi friends, in the third video of as fixed asset management in D365 for finance and operation, I share you how to depreciate the fixed asset. In this video, I will use the same fixed asset that I created in last step. And if you see, I opened the same vehicle and you can find that 65,000 is acquisition value. And I registered that in July 2020. So I'm going to create a depreciation in the month of August. For this, I have to go on a fixed asset journal. Here I create a new fixed asset journal and I create FA current type and form line. I go in a proposal and depreciation proposal. And from here I select the date interval 8/1/2020 and from fixed asset I select the fixed asset and created at the last video and click OK, and when I click OK, it drops some entries into the journal lines. You can see it drops the 1083 as a credit in USD as a depreciation amount for a 1 month. And now I'm going to, I don't want this, I want to depreciate the fixed asset till last month. So I'm going to delete this and go again back in a proposal, depreciation proposal. And here I change fixed asset is already selected. I change it to today is March. I am going to sell this fixed asset at 3/1/2021. Let's see how much amount will come. So these amounts are coming as a depreciation and these accounts will be going to hit, and I just post this. So 8,666 is depreciated amount recorded against this and its net book value is this. Thank you for watching. In this video I share you how to record a depreciation against a fixed asset, and in the next video I will share you how to create a sales disposal for a fixed asset. Thank you for watching.